Hey, it's Coach Josh here, and I'm talking to you, my fellow Warriors, about what we're focused on in February. I'm really excited. It's going to be a great year. We've got some positive momentum already. In February, the theme is recovery. Now, I see everyone's really excited to train hard, really excited to take the next steps, and I already see a lot of PRs happening and momentum gaining inside of the dojo, which is excellent. It inspires me. Makes me very excited, but I want to talk a lot about both active recovery inside of your training sessions and recovery outside in the 164 hours of the week that you're not inside the dojo, because that's ultimately going to be the speedometer on how fast you get to where you want to go. And the main theme for recovery this month is sleep. Now, this is a tough one. For me, I've consistently not gotten 8 hours of sleep my entire life, but I'm willing to try. I'm willing to try to get 15 minutes more, and I've already experimented in the last couple weeks, and it's made a huge difference in my quality of life, mindset, and physicality. I'm going to continue the experiment, continue to move slow, and try to add more sleep to my sleep regimen. But it's not just about sleep time; it's also about sleep quality. So that's where you're sleeping, what the environment's set up like when you turn off the electronics, what you're eating and drinking before, and how soon you stop eating and drinking and playing with things beforehand. That all matters quite a bit. And so we're gonna get daily doses and weekly doses of that information from me and the rest of the coaches, but I want everybody to be thinking about how they can improve their recovery, because recovery is ultimately where you get stronger, ultimately where you'll build muscle and burn fat, not inside of the training session. Speaking of training sessions, we're already working on revamping our warm-ups. We've come a long way with the mobilities that we've been doing. We're gonna take that to the next level and add some myofascial release into our daily warm-ups and simplify our warm-up process even more, so that we can spend more time doing the actual training and doing the technical stuff that makes us better athletes and more fierce warriors. So that's gonna take a little bit of organization. So we're restructuring right now. We're gonna roll that out in the next couple weeks. I'm really excited. I'm already having fun experimenting on my own, and I know that the the students are excited to do something a little bit more fun. So we've got new warm-ups. We've got sleep as the focus. And finally, we're obviously going to be doing a lot of testing. We're testing our classic bench and squat this month. And if you're on the powerlifting team, we're gonna do a little bit more than that. But focus. We've been working on these lifts. Hopefully you've been working on these lifts for months before. So if you're brand new, then now is not the time to max. But if you've been training for a while and you're ramped up and ready to go, this might be the month you get to ring the PR bell and chalk up some new numbers. I'd love to see the entire dojo on the Legion board for Sisu, Legion board for Brute, and Legion board for Kokoro Warriors. That's always my goal as well. So I've been getting my diet and my training dialed in so that I can achieve all of those as well. It's hard. If it were easy, I wouldn't be training, all right? That would be napping or playing golf. But I know that you're gonna kick some ass this month. I know I'm gonna kick some ass this month. 2019 has got great things in store for you, and we're gonna help you unlock the potential. Coach Josh, Training for Warriors Portland, helping you bring out the warrior within.